Hey, hello!
Hello.
How are you today?
I'm great.
Okay. Today we're going to do a video test. Family and friends too.
Family and friends too.
Very good. Cool. Can you tell me what your name is?
My name is Flo.
Very good. And can you tell me how old you are?
I'm 9 years old.
Very good. And can you tell me how you are feeling today?
I'm fine.
Okay. Now, we're going to do some questions. And I'm going to ask you about your favorite subject. So, what is your favorite subject? So, at school, you have many subjects. You have math.
English. Vietnamese.
Good.
P.
Very good. Okay, so your favorite, favorite subject. What is it?
Vietnamese.
Your favorite subject is?
English.
Okay. And example, so what can you do?
I can sleep.
Very good. And what can't you do?
You can fly.
Okay, very good. So now we're going to have a review. So how many balls are there?
One ball.
Very good. How many teddies are there?
There are 3 teddies.
Okay, very good. Now, we're going to have a look at some school things. For example, Unit 1. This.
Is it a pencil?
Okay. And number, this one, number 4. So, dog. Okay, so can you help me with number 1?
Is it your picture?
Okay, and number 2?
The table.
Okay, very good. So now we have
the.
Very good. Number 1. Okay, and number 2. Very good. And number 3. Which one? These dogs. Okay. So now we're going to do unit 2, feeling. Art. Number 2.
They are come.
Very good. Number 3.
We are. Two.
Okay. So they are running. So they are. Which tired? Good job.
As
they are. Good job. Is that? Okay, good. So number 2, feelings. Okay, so example, is she sad?
No.
No. No he, no she, no we, no they?
No she.
Okay. Are they cold?
No, they are.
Okay, very good. So now we do unit 3, outdoor activities. So number 1 is?
In front, behind, middle,
tree. Very good. Now, can you explain and tell me where the skateboard is?
Skateboard, behind, the table.
Okay, so how about, where is the green ball?
Okay.
And now can you tell me about unit 3, outdoor activity? Okay, so can and cannot. Okay? Can Max skateboard? good. Okay. And over here we're saying Lara. So can Lara skate?
Yes, she can.
Okay. Can Max play tennis?
No, he can't.
Very good. Okay, so unit 4. Food has got. Or hasn't got. Okay. Has he got fries?
No, he has.
Okay. Has he got a cheese sandwich?
No, he has. No, he hasn't.
School, unit 5. David and Angela. Okay? So, has Angela got art on Tuesday? So,
no.
How about, has Angela got maths on Wednesday? So we got Wednesday.
Yes, she has.
Okay, very good. Now we're gonna look at phonics, okay? So for example, we have the sound SH. Yeah.
Sure.
Very good. Now what is the sounding of that? Then? Just the sound. What is it?
No.
So,
shh.
Okay. Can you give me this sound?
Sh.
Okay. And what's this sound? So you have fingers and a So now we're going to do spelling. Can you help me and spell these two words? Okay? Number one. What is it? In the classroom. It's a book. Board. Can you spell board? Can you spell board? Can you spell what is this?
Salad.
Can you spell salad? So let's break it down in case of Okay, that's the end. Thank you very much.